Hi everybody, my name is Dean Johansson and today I'm going to show you how you can mark up a model using some simple yet powerful tools on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. To start with, drag and drop the model you want to mark up into the 3D Play application and expand the toolbar at the very bottom. Select the Tools tab and then click on the pen to access the markup tools. Using the markup tools, you can create circles, drawings, lines and arrows to highlight the specific areas in the model that you want to draw attention to. You can also attach an annotation to further explain the markup for your colleagues to make it easier for them to understand. When you're done, you can fast and easily share the markup into a community without any extra steps. Simply click the second left icon at the bottom toolbar and select the Share to 3D Stream application, which means that you will share the markup into a community. In the dialog box that appear, you have to select which community you want to share the post to, and then you add a title and of course a description. What will happen when you click the publish button is that the post with the markup will be shared in a community for everyone in that community to see.